I'm Rebecca Baer, and I work for REI, Recreational Equipment Incorporated.
My name is Aaron Hawk. I manage the customer experience strategy team for REI.
My name's Tom Sidner. I'm the Director of Operations for REI's West Coast Distribution Center in Sumner, Washington.
About 70% of our instructors also work in our stores, and so when it's kind of our downtime for our field programs, it's the uptime for our retail stores. So when you walk into a store and you see a green vest who's talking to a customer, they're helping that customer, you know, really become an outdoor enthusiast. And so they're connecting with them on helping them share the joy of being outdoors.
I started out in the world as a user experience designer, trying to think about how customers use websites and use our website and our mobile applications. And so my job is to look at opportunities to kind of fill in the gaps and make it seamless and make it easy and fun for you to shop with REI.
REI is a store and is a retail store. And they need us as far as a distribution center to be able to supply them with all of the products that they can sell to the consumers. I started out in the military. I think the combination of my naval background of the small team leadership and at the same time balancing that with a desire to understanding the process, the engineering, the maintenance and mechanics behind it, I think gives me an opportunity to hopefully be there for the teams. That's part of the culture of what we do.
I love working for a company that stands for something so positive about getting people outdoors, getting them inspired, getting them excited, and getting them prepared for a lifetime of activity and stewardship in the outdoors.